Ever since the days of Marineford, it's clear that there is a bad blood between Akainu and Dragon. And a portion of this rage and this rivalry might come out of O'Hara. Because Dragon was a great and close friend to the people of O'Hara, while Akainu is a man responsible for a massive death of civilian in that island.